I'm talking about Oysterhead. This is my favorite Oysterhead song. Before I start singing, I just have to tell you. Decided to do this record, this Oysterhead record. We did it in my barn up in Vermont, me and Stuart Copeland and Les Claypool. And Les and Stuart came and we decided we would all just move to Vermont. I didn't have to move there. And go into the barn and just hung out for a month and made a record. And so they flew over and we had dinner at my house. Sue and I invited everybody over. And we decided the first day we were there, we should go snowshoeing. the funny thing that just popped into my head. If you can picture in your mind, Les, like snowshoes, like LA Stuart Copeland, you know, his LA clothes on, snowshoes. We were like walking through the woods. I was desperately hoping that we'd run into somebody. You know, just some random person. Les had the chain on and on the hat and the paper mask and the sweet cheese. Anyway, that's my favorite restaurant. Rubberneck lines in the limey. I bought a cactus from a miser named Fred. I choose to live on water and bread because of the rubberneck lions as I lie in bed. Well, I'm cold and I'm lonely, but you come around. Black clouds hanging over shady ground. Full moon rising up above my head. I never listened to a word you said. Don't mess with a man when he's trying to be dead. Rubberneck lines is a nightmare. Rubberneck lines is a nightmare. Well, I'm old and lonely, but you come around. Ears too deaf to hear a sound. Aaron went to Moses for his daily bread. Rubberneck lines as a lion bear. Rubberneck lines as a lion bear. 3 strips of bacon for my toast.